and the president came on board, Nigeria suffered from a state of economic ridiculopathy, social sciatica, and political dystopia. It was not going to be easy.